Strange, isn't it? You try to find things to do and can't find anything to do for ages, and then all of a sudden, at the end of the week, one weekend, you've got a lot of stuff to do. Well, that's been the most different evening. I was supposed to go out to a car show or a car display. I did say in the last video I did with one a few months ago that they weren't going to be doing any for a while, but they got permission off the police to do one tonight. It was sort of going to be the Halloween one, but they were going to do it all socially distanced, 2 metres socially distanced, stuff like that, so the cars all parked properly. That's why the police were going to be there. But the weather has decided to be absolutely awful, and we've suddenly decided to get sort of like a month's worth of rain and wind in one night, which rained everything off and made it a complete and utter washout. So unfortunately it didn't happen. They're going to try and get another one together at some point, hopefully for Christmas, but we don't know now, so we'll just see. But tonight, oh my god, the weather's horrible. So I'm at McDonald's. So getting totally rained out on the car show wasn't a good thing, and the drive home wasn't very nice with the bad weather, going down certain roads and finding they're blocked by the police because the tree's fallen down, so I was a bit stuck there. There's a tree down across the road, can't get down there.
Okay, no worries.
It was a nice idea, it just would have been nice to pull it off. The day before we did a pink for breast cancer day, so we all wore pink, donated money, had cakes, some really nice ones, and got the little pink bands as well to wear to go with it. If you want to donate, I'll put a link down to the pink for breast cancer down below where you can donate and give some money to them. It's a good cause and it's definitely worth it.
It's showtime.
And then on the Sunday, I took the kids out to a Halloween trail because, again, you can't do trick-or-treating this year. I have mentioned it in a previous vlog that you can't go trick-or-treating, but you can do other things. One of the things was to go to Quex Park and do a trick-or-treat trail, which is actually very good. It was. It was very similar to the Christmas trails that you see in certain places. So you've got everything laid out. There's screens, there's actors acting, loads of blow-up sort of Halloween-y stuff. Very clever and very interesting. The kids loved it, so that was great. Plus, you get to pick a pumpkin at the end of it. So it was different, and it was sort of the only Halloween thing you can really do now other than dress up in your own home or put up a few lights or the witch in my case.
Don't want to be caught by the ghosties, do you? And I certainly don't want to be caught by the ghoulies either. See what I mean?
Kins, sing the song.
On another note, unfortunately my Beats headphones have decided to start moulting. I've had these probably about 4 years, I believe. I think 4 years. They're the lime green colour. The lime green's going off a bit simply because of my hair, so if you sort of notice, they're not as nice as they used to be. It's gone in places. Around there.
That I can live with. I'm not fussed because I don't really take them out. And if I do take them out, I don't really care what people think or what they look like. Now, I had been told by a girl that used to work in our store. Her friend came in when they were buying some bits and bobs and some headphones. And her friend was under the impression that you'd get a 5-year guarantee with the Beats and you could send them off and do something about it. Unfortunately, obviously, they're not. They're guaranteed by or owned by Apple. And even when they're owned by Dr. Dre, it still didn't do it. But as Apple, nope. No extra guarantee with these things. They're just a standard guarantee. I'm not overly fussed. I can still use them and they're still comfortable on the ear. So they work perfectly well. It's just they don't look very nice. And occasionally, I hadn't noticed, but every now and then you'll see in some of my videos, I've suddenly realised that I had like a black dot or something on the side of my face or a black mark. Couldn't work out what it was. I didn't notice it at the time and only watched it when I was watching the video and thought, well, I'm not going to video all again. So what's that all about? And then I realised it's actually come off of these headphones. So if you have seen me with black bits on the side of my face, at some point it's come off of these. I will definitely keep a look out to see if you can replace the sponges. I think you can. You might be able to replace the whole sponge and get a new one. So that might be an idea. I just may not get the sponges in the same colour because obviously this is the grey active to go with the green. If I remember rightly, I think they still call this active yellow. Although I would call it green, but great set of headphones, great sounds. Really comfortable, just unfortunately the sort of foam side of it or the leather side hasn't been put together so well. Oh well, other than that though, they're fine. Now, as I said, some of the vlogs are becoming a bit sparse now because it's getting darker and I'm working. Working hours have changed. We're back to our normal 8 o'clock finishes now, so that makes it a little bit harder as well to film and do stuff. But I shall still do what I can. I do need to get out and do some photography with the Pentax. I realised a couple of days ago that I haven't used the Pentax for months. That's just because I haven't been out in decent days. I said I don't use it at night because I use a Sony. So I've done some nice light trails the other day with the Sony and I've been mucking around with. I even went and selfishly bought myself a Halloween prop that not to give to the kids. That's a skull wand I bought from Home Bargains. It lights up in different colours and it sort of goes through a cycle of colours as well. It's quite good for doing light painting, so I did a little bit of light painting with this the other day. It didn't come out that bad actually. I thought it was quite good. I need to do a few more, find some other locations somewhere, maybe I can get some backgrounds or something to go with it. But yeah, that's going to be a fun thing to do and it's not going to the kids, it's mine.